Good evening. Welcome. Welcome to Marina Rinaldi and to an elegant night of styling with Tanasha Niche. So glad that you could come and be here with us this evening. My name is Anne. I'm the manager of the store. And I would like to introduce to you Tanasha Niche.
Thank you so much for coming out. Tonight I am filming for, I have an online show called Curvy Girl World, and this caters specifically toward full figure women. You're able to broadcast live and I can style you live online. And I am, for those who don't know, I am a designer and a stylist for curvy women. So tonight, Marina Rinaldi has gave me the opportunity to showcase their clothes. And they're catered specifically to full figure women. So the ladies that you will see today, I styled them in the looks that they have. So they're gonna model our first three looks, and then after that, I will explain each individual outfit in depth and talk about how you can mix and match it to match your who you are and your style as a beautiful, gorgeous woman. So without further ado, DJ. All right, we're going to start with our first three looks.
Who's that sexy thing I see over there?
You can also put a pencil skirt with it. And I think a suede pencil skirt and any of these colors in the floral print will look great. It will really top off the look and it'll be great for the fall season. And she is wearing trousers and it has a beautiful weight elastic waistband, which makes it very comfortable for women. And what I love is the cut of the jeans. It's perfect. It's not too long to show off her pointy toe heels. Now I recommend pointy toe heels. Pointy toe heels will accentuate the woman's legs and make you look very beautiful. So I'm pointy toe heels all day, every day. And to give her outfit the wow factor, I added this beautiful furry accessory around the neck. It gives it a high fashion New York Fashion Week look. And I thought it would be perfect for this outfit because you don't really see this in LA, the fur. Mostly you see something like what I have on or a full jacket that look like they swallowing the person. But I feel like this is perfect. It's just enough. So any questions? Because you can ask questions. This is an open floor and I can answer any type of questions you have. Yes, Amber.
Where are the shoes from?
The shoes is some shoes that she bought.
Okay, they're
not
from here.
No.
How's the other shoes? I want to.
No, but you can speak with her afterwards and we will discuss where the shoes came from.
I don't know if they have pointy shoes here.
You don't have pointy toe shoes here, just round toe.
Well, no, we do have accessories that are cool.
Not right now.
Right now, but spring we'll have some shoes that are
cool. Oh, perfect. Yeah.
Thank you. All right, let's give it up for Alexa. Next we will have our model, Luann. Luann is wearing a beautiful new tunic. It's very soft, very luxurious. And what I love about this shirt, it has a nice sheen to it. And so it's simple, but yet it stands out, especially in the light. And to give her outfit the wow factor, I put this beautiful necklace with it, which adds to the shine. And also, she has this beautiful bracelet that is the wow pieces to her outfit. When you have something subtle, it's nice to put something that stands out at the top to balance everything. And her shoes, which I love as well, they are pointy, so they're flats. Because not every woman likes flats. She's not comfortable in flats. Heels. So to add to the sparkle as well, the shoes, they're shiny and they sparkle and you get the whole complete look. And the cut of the jeans is perfect because it doesn't flow over the feet. And so what I love is that the trousers have the perfect cut. And this is very nice to add to your wardrobe as well. Every woman needs a good pair of brown trousers. So my question to you, Luann, how do you feel in your outfit?
I feel great. I really feel great. Thank you.
Yes.
That is the Marina Rinaldi
shoe. Yes, that is Marina Rinaldi flat. Yes. Okay, let's give it up for the win. Next, we will have our next beautiful model, Ms. Sandra. Sandra is wearing one of my favorite shirts from Marina Rinaldi. This print reminds me of a paintbrush stroke, like a thick paintbrush stroke. And the colors are perfect for the fall season. And I love how the red fades into the orange. It's very eye-catching. And to top it off, to bring out the red, I placed this beautiful, it's like a chunky necklace, but it's not heavy and it's very comfortable around the neck. And then the cuff to the sleeve is nice as well because you can always turn it and push it back if you want to show an accessory such as a watch. And Marina Rinaldi has shoes to match this actual print. So that is she is wearing. Can you pull your pants leg up a little bit? Yes, with the strap around the ankle. And they're very comfortable. They're not too tight around the ankle. And to top it off, she has a black clutch with the fringe tassel, because fringe is in for the fall season. Okay, let's give it up for Sandra. Any questions so far? Okay, so now, as the models get ready for their second look, I want to do something. I want to have audience participation. So this is one lady that I've been having my eye on all day, and I want to dress her really quick. Can you come up with us? Yes. Yes. Dion, can you bring the black jacket, please? Everyone, let's give it up for her.
My name is Quiniana, I'm promotion 5.
Okay, so I really like your top. I really like leopard print. So what I wanted to do is add an edgy look to it and add a leather black jacket to it. So I'm going to have someone bring you your jacket.
Okay. I like your shoes.
Nice.
Okay, so when you have a very casual look and you're just going out for the day, all you need is one true fashionable accessory that will make your look pop. And so what we did is we added this nice leather jacket by Marina Rinaldi to make her outfit stand out, especially the black that's in the leopard print. And of course, she can wear, like I said, the beautiful pointy black pointy toe heels, or she can keep her flats on. It just depends on your comfort and where it is that you're going. So how do you like your jacket?
I like it. It's light. And it fits.
Fit is very important. If something fits, it gives you more confidence, so you're able to step out and really just make that statement that you are as a woman. Okay, thank you. Okay, can we have the bag with the raffles? We're going to do our first raffle. Did everybody fill out the style profile sheets? Okay. So the first giveaway we're going to give out is an hour free consultation with me. So whether you want me, we will sit down and discuss your image and how you would like me to style you, or we can sit down and have something actually made by me. So it's of your choice, and it's $100 value. So we're going to see who the lucky winner is. Oh. Brandon Robinson. So, Brandon, what you can do is you can give that to the person you came with, or.
I don't know how much I get.
It's a $100 value for the consultation.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Okay, and so the next thing that we are going to raffle is a facial. Our comedian Amber Rose, raise your hand. Yes, she has her own spa. So the next person is going to get a facial. And that person is Andrea Range. Yes, you are welcome. Okay, ladies, the next look that we are going to do is an evening look. I had the ladies dress up as if they were going to a special like red carpet event and give them that, you know, full experience to see what it's like to wear something very expensive and go to that event. So next, we are going to have our evening look.
Right now, you touch, come and look, it's so crazy right now. Come and hope for your patience right now. Kiss, come and hope for your saving right now. soon be in the ROC. Uh-oh, OG, big homie, the one and only. Stick bony, but the pockets are fat like Tony.
So first, I'm pretty sure everybody wants to know what Miss Alexa is wearing with the first. So she's gonna be the first outfit I describe for the evening. Look. Okay, Alexa has on this beautiful tapé dress with this beautiful waterfall flowy look. It's similar to a line skirt. And to top it off, they have this beautiful beaded belt, and that is, depending on if you want it or not, you can remove it or you can keep it as is. But to make the outfit stand out even more, I added the beautiful silver necklace, also provided by Marina Rinaldi, as well as this fur. If you don't want fur, you feel like fur is a bit much, you can also wear a chiffon shawl, which is one of the see-through shawls, and you can color block it. So instead of it being the color of the dress, you can wear a navy blue, because navy blue looks really well with gray and smoke gray. And for the shoes, if you don't want to do the gray shoes, you can also wear the shoes the same color as the shawl. So you can wear navy blue shoes and a navy blue shawl if you don't want the fur. So I want to know from my beautiful model, Alexis, how do you feel in this beautiful dress?
I feel like $1 million. The fit is great. It's just enough. It's not too revealing, but it's still really flattering and sexy at the same time.
Yeah. All right, then let's give it up for her. Now, I love this dress. It is so different. It's not the typical little black dress. What I love is the detailing here, turned a bit toward the eyes on the side of the dress. So you have like a peak of the leopard print, and the leopard print is suede as well. So it's very soft when it rubs against your skin. And to top it off, I added this beautiful necklace, which is about the same color as the dress, and it's very subtle. I think that the necklace helps bring out the shine that's in the shoes. And I chose sparkly shoes because since the dress is plain and kind of subtle, I thought the sparkly shoes, also provided by Marina Rinaldi, will make it stand out. And the heel is just high enough to wear it for a long period of time. So I want to know, Luann, how do you feel about your outfit?
Oh wow, I feel like I can hang with celebrities tonight.
Next we will have our model, Sandra. Like the dress, and her shoes. Her shoes are simple as well. When you have a lot going on in your outfit, you want to keep the accessories as simple as possible. So her wow factor in her outfit would definitely be the bag and the intense detail of the handles. And so, Miss Sandra, you look amazing again.
Thank you.
Let's give it up for Sandra. Okay, so next, I want to give away another gift. Okay, so next we are going to give out another free hour consultation with me, which is $100 value. And that goes to Maureen Smart. Maureen, wave to the people. Okay, and so our last gift of the night is another facial by Miss Amber Rose. And that lucky winner is Laura Vargas. Who is that? Okay. One more person. Let's see who the facial goes to. Is it Kaden?
Kadian.
The next facial goes to Kadian. Okay, everyone, that pretty much wraps up the show. I'm sorry we had such a late start, but I appreciate everyone for coming. And please come up to me and ask me any questions to get further information about the show, because I will put it up online for people to, you know, look at it. Because my whole point as a designer is to embrace the curvy community and get women acquainted with the brand that actually carry their size. I feel that a woman should always be classy and she should always be confident. And I believe what you wear represents who you are as a woman. Thank you guys for coming out, and I hope you enjoyed yourself.
Love, thank you guys. My actual name is really Amber Rose. I know, named after the hottest stripper. And people ask me, all the time, no way, let me see your license. So I always give them my license. And the other day I realized, my weight is on my license. I never thought about that. So I looked at it and thank God it's like 100 pounds less than what I really am. And I realized it's my goal weight. It was my weight when I was 18. I've never changed it. Thank God the DMV is out of scale. That is the main thing. If they ever change that, I'm so screwed. I've been lying for a long, long time. So, but I realized, you know, I like being a bigger girl. I do like my curves. But I do want to tone up. So I joined a gym. And I walked in, all the girls look so cute and hot. I'm like, oh my gosh, I cannot wear these sweats. So I made it a mission to find the cutest. I'm gonna walk in there and rule 24 hour fitness. And I stretched out everything with them all and couldn't find anything cute. They don't make good plus size stores. And I'm from Orange County, there is no plus size stores. Southwest Plaza has no plus size stores. Fashion Island has no plus size stores. My goal is to show them that they better make bigger clothes and stretch everything out in there. Okay. I do. So I can find that weekend, like, I'm going to ruin everything at South Coast this weekend and prove Donna Karen wrong. She needs to make bigger clothes. So I decided I like Lululemon. I've been looking at all their stuff. So I'm going to go to Lululemon and get the hottest, sexy outfit ever. So I stretched out everything at Lulu, and it was so opaque. It was true. So opaque. It was see-through, but it fit. So I bought it. And I walked out feeling so cute. That's my best friend there. She actually was like, those are see-through. I can see. I'm like, they fit and they're Lulu. I'm so skinny. Let's go. So, but I realized, I'm like, this isn't right. So I emailed the owner of Lululemon and I said, let's make a new plus size line called Lululemon. My new line. So I, it's a fun one. So I actually just got back with my ex-husband, which is kind of fun. We just celebrated our anniversary, so I make a joke that we celebrated our 5 to 7 year anniversary. He says 7 years, I say 5 years, because those 2 years should not count. And I kind of want to forget about, I mean, I don't want to bring up those 2 years, but Facebook will always remind me. I'll get something like, oh, a year ago today, you were passed down to Uber in Vegas. I'm like, oh yeah, that's not accidentally put that on blast. So it's fun, this is such a beautiful store. I love that they have a wonderful plus size, elegant, nice, real clothes for women. I think that is such a great thing that they have. And as a curvy girl, I am going to be telling everyone, I wish there was one of these in Newport Beach, because that would really be great. But one of the things I found, being a plus size girl, is I thought I'm gonna get some work done. I want a boob lift, I want tummy tuck, I want it all. So I went to the doctor and he said, you have something between your breasts. And I got so nervous. Turns out it was my belly button. So I got a breast reduction and I'm feeling so sexy. I think everything fits now. And I realized, being a plus size girl, you kind of know what men want. You know what they need. You know what they like. And it's younger women. So I'm gonna be shopping tonight. I hope you guys are too. I'll be at the Improv December 6th with the Funniest Housewives of Orange County. So I hope you guys see you guys there. And I'm Amber Rose. Thank you guys.
Yay.